This will be a quick overview of the Dremel tools available in the Dremel Combo 3-Pack available from Home Depot. In that Combo 3-Pack, when you take it out of the box, the first thing you'll notice is that everything is packed in this great carrying case with the wire edges, and it has pockets for your accessories, and it has dividers to fit all three tools. You can take them back and forth to whatever project you're working on. The first tool is the ubiquitous, the well-known Dremel Moto tool. This is the model 3000, which has the easy twist accessory attachment, and you push your lock as normal and you just unscrew this, which then acts as the wrench for your collet, and you no longer need to have a separate wrench. You just twist that on and off and your accessory comes loose, and you just twist it back on and then reattach. And you don't have to bring out a wrench and redo your collet. You don't have to buy the keyless chuck. It is variable speed, and it has, of course, the common replacement brushes available for the Dremel Moto tools. These things last forever. They're super handy, you know, obviously. You use them like you would any other Dremel Moto tool. They've got thousands of different types of attachments. You can put this in a drill press. Comes with a handy carrying hook and a nice long flexible cord. And of course the variable speed can go anywhere from a crawl. You can just see how that's barely spinning for really fine work. Sanding, cutting, drilling. And then you can slowly adjust your speed up to full speed. That's of course the extremely common, the very well-known Dremel Moto tool. Everybody should have a Dremel Moto tool. The next tool in the package is the Dremel Sawmax. This is for aggressive cutting. It comes with two separate blades. You have a blade for metal and you have a blade for wooden plastic. And the blades attach easily just using the Allen wrench that's included. You press the lock button, you turn the Allen wrench and the screw, and you can change your blades real easy. Most of the blade is shrouded, and it has an attachment for sawdust. The guide on the bottom can be adjusted for depth, and it is spring-loaded, so when you loosen that up, you can just follow the gauge right on the side to exactly set your depth of cut. And the Sawmax, of course, it would be for cutting through flooring, bottom of door jams, anything you'd want to use a smaller circular saw size tool for. And there is no variable speed on this. Of course, being the type of machine that it is, you just want it at full power all the time. You press the safety switch, and you can see. You pull that back, you press, and it's easy as that. If you want to hold the switch down permanently and making a lot of cuts, you can always use this button here to lock this switch into place so that it runs. Sawmax, excellent, very powerful tool. Next is the Dremel Multimax. And that's the kind of tool you've been seeing become very popular for homeowners and construction workers, professionals all over. It's like a vibrating cutter. Very small oscillations back and forth on the blade allow you to reach into really thin spots and cut out sections of wood, cut out the bottom of molding to fit tile. You can cut tile with it. This one comes with the wood cutting, the wooden drywall blade, and it also comes with the sanding attachment. So with some extra pieces of Velcro sandpaper, so you can test that out for your finish sanding. This one is variable speed, just like the original Moto tool. All the attachments go on and off very easily. With the included Allen wrench, you just unscrew it, you push on your new attachment, snap it into the teeth, and screw it back together. Like I said, this one is variable speed, so you can turn it on at the lowest speed. And I don't know if you can see that in the camera, just vibrating really slow there. And then you can turn the wheel. Turn the wheel until you reach maximum speed for any kind of cutting. I think this is an excellent three-tool combo. It covers just about anything you could think of. You've got your Moto tool. You've got your Sawmax for a lot of your heavy-duty cutting. You've got your Multimax for your precision cuts. I don't think you can get any better set of tools than Dremels for smaller size power tools. They're just the best. They're quality built. They're heavy duty. When you feel one of these in your hand, you can feel that it's built well. They come with nice, long, super flexible cords, so they're not always getting in the way. And I've never had a Dremel tool break on me. That's why I think these are the best ones on the market for their tasks. the Dremel Combo 3-Pack available at Home Depot.